I have the chance to meet with you personally, but we're leaving tomorrow. But we have a great team of pastors here, a great team of Bible workers and ministry evangelists, individuals that are going to continue to have follow-up with you. And so it's important that you have your card and you prepare the kids that you want to be back. Now, some of you maybe came up for the end of the did not indicate on the card your decision for baptism. If you didn't, we want you to fill out a new card. So we make sure that we have that decision. Whoever did not indicate